Whoa, what's good, YouTube? Y'all know what I'm talking about. We about to react to this Migos Taco Tuesday. You feel me? Now, y'all already know what I say. Of course I've heard the song. My nigga LeBron James is in the song, but nigga, we here for the visuals. The visuals. Today, they dropped this motherfucker. They say an hour ago. But yeah, man, we about to get into it. Screen recording starting now. Let's get it. Damn, bitch knocking. Yeah, hey, don't get me teed up. I'm about to start dancing for y'all, bro. Hold on. Where the fuck have the Migos been, my nigga? I heard a song from the Migos in a minute. Hold on, we gotta start this over, nigga. Do you hear that beat just riding, nigga? My nigga offset.
Hey. Summer taco, get up with the nacho, fucking with a bad vibe, bitch, it go both ways.
Yeah.
Can't up the racks up a show day. I never ever see a bro day. Look into the eyes of the go face. The gang get the bread, it's a four way.
Taco Tuesday, I got the cheese, she tasting the Kool-Aid. Migo the plug, Guadalupe. She gon' do what the group's like a print day. Caliente, she get the bag, but she gotta get it 10 ways. Okay, now underlay. What the money make?
Look at that Kool-Aid, nigga. You know that shit busting. This nigga offset a clown. Yo, okay. It's short. Hold on, let me go ahead and there. Don't get me wrong, I like it. It's a cool little vibe song. You know, it's a chill shit. You know, well, I'm not gonna say it's a vibe song. It's more like a little, I don't want to call it a party song. I don't know. Could y'all see somebody playing somebody like this at the party? I don't know. Shit. I ain't been to party in so long, nigga. I ain't been out of my house since October. Fuck you talking about, nigga. This quarantine shit, nigga. I've been losing track of days. I don't know how long it's been since I've been gone. Since I've been from outside, nigga. I've been losing my mind, nigga. Nigga, look at my hair, nigga. I've been going crazy in here, nigga. But shit. I mean, like I was saying, back to the point. It's a cool little song. I could see some people playing this in the party, I guess. I don't know. Overall, I'd rate the song an 8. I'd give it an 8 rating. Nigga, the beat hard. Nigga, you got LeBron James in your intro? What? Come on, bro. I overall fuck with it, though. The vibe cool. The flow is on here cool. Overall, it's a dope-ass song. But yeah, man. Shout out to the Migos and them. But that's gonna be the end of this video. Like, comment, subscribe. Y'all do what it do. And I'm out.